Hello, everybody. It's me, Scooter. We just got to the Lowe's. We're about to go in there and find us a light that'll fit our needs. And I always go in the indoor lumberyard door because most of the time, they get on your nerves as you walk through there. I just prefer to walk through here because there's plenty of parking on this side of the store, and you don't have to worry about somebody hitting your stuff. So I park on the contractor side. And you truly don't live in Vesper until... And you truly don't live in Jefferson County until you hear police cars go by 8 times. But yeah, we're about to go in here. We're gonna try to find us a light. That'll work.
Come here.
I'm not even really sure where you would find a light at. So we're gonna have to look around, of course. I'm gonna put the camera at me because okay, we got wet backs, hardwood shit over. Road, brown, We're gonna go and look down the hardware section. Well, we got tape measures and clampers and bags and tools. Okay. $29.
Well, they got the pretty bright though. How much of a room is that one?
9,000. $3,000. This one is 1,000 LM, and it's $19. That is, I guess that's not bright, but Would you say 500 watts is pretty bright?
That stand up on that, this one right here.
No, I mean this one.
A 500 watt? Yeah, I mean, that would be a decent light.
I need to light up my wrestling ring that's 10 foot by 10 foot, and I got to make sure it's going to be able to light up the whole ring.
Yeah, I would get maybe 24. That other one over there, that red crescent might be. Like this one, I don't know how much you're trying to spin that one.
Don't matter.
1500, I mean, 500 watt, because that's just kind of a normal bulb. Yeah. These are going to be an LED, so it's going to be more of a white, bright kind of
yeah.
light.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
But, I mean, 1500, that's a lot. That one right there, that's, I like that much. So that one, I can't remember. 3000.
Yeah.
I mean, anything really about 1000 above, that's going to be really bright.
Hear that.
And then it kind of depends on whatever color the walls and stuff are, too.
Oh, it's going to be outside.
Oh, outside?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would get, that'd be the one to get if you remember this one at $30. This one wouldn't be a bad one. That'd be a really good one. Because we have, I think, I want to say this size. And that thing's, I like it. It's bright. Wow. So I think that little yellow one on the end is the one that you were just looking at. I think that's just that little one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Good. How many watts? $129. Oof, man, God. See here, A. This one is 3000 LEM and it's $6,498. And this one is $6,498 and it's 1500 LEM. I just don't feel like that's going to be bright enough. That's my only thing. This one is 129 and it's 9000 LEM.
Through this light,
mm-hmm.
I can give you an idea of what. This one is 1150 lumens. I don't think it's fully charged though either.
Ooh.
It'd be a lot brighter than that if it was fully. Because me and my dad, we actually want one of these.
Yeah, that's what you need to go with,
yeah,
right
that's
there.
That's good light. You can, you know.
Yeah, I'm making a YouTube video of this, but yeah.
Okay.
I just want to let you know, so if you.
That's fine.
But yeah, that's what you might want to go with.
I'm in trouble opening it, but you can adjust it.
Oh, okay.
And it'll kind of spread it out, make it more of a cone, or however you want it. But that's just kind of, that's 1150 lumens, so that kind of gives you an idea of what.
Wow. Okay, I appreciate that. Okay. Let's see here. 54. Okay, y'all. I think that we're going to need something like this. I know it's $129, but. Damn, it's really tough to decide. I mean, we need a good light, and this one is a 3000 LM and it's 60. Wow. And then that one is 9000 LM. That's 4500 LM. And it's $54. Damn, it's just. And then this one is 50. And it's 4500. I wish you could turn the damn thing on. You know what? We're gonna probably get in trouble for doing this, but I gotta turn. Let's see here. Let me turn this damn thing on. Oh, there we go. Holy shit. Okay. Ooh, that is bright. Yes, sir. I think we found our winner here. Oh, man. Look how bright that is. Jesus Christ. Ooh, shit. That's blinding the shit out of me. Let me turn this damn thing on. If a deer comes walking in here, we're going to blind it. Jesus Christ, that's bright. Okay. We got this one for 64. So we're going to see here what it does. Okay, this one currently isn't plugged in, but it's, wow. Ooh, I'm seeing spots. That thing is bright, y'all. This one is 2000 LM. This one is 4500. Let me see. This one is 1500, and it's $64, but that don't make sense. It was about $64.98, and that is a 1500 watt one. Golly, that was bright as hell. This one is $64.98, and it's 3000. What was that one? 1500. That don't make no sense, Craftsman. Get it together. Wow. This one is 54, and it's 4500. That thing about bonded the shit out of me. This one is 9000, and it's 129. That is 9000. Ooh, man, that is bright. I feel like we need a 9000 one, but it's $129. And I only got like $80 to deal with, so whenever you're making a YouTube video, you gotta let people know, because they'll know. Damn. $129. Well, we could get the $54 one and plug that in. And damn. That one is like $44 and it's 3,000. LUM. This one is 4500, so I would want a 4500 one, but they don't have no 4500 ones. They got this one, a lousy 1000. This one is 3000. They're out of the 54 one. This one is 3000. The thing is, I want it bright, but I don't want it to be too bright because I don't want my neighbors bitching. Look at that. You can screw that in. How much is this? $34? I'll have to come back and get this and put it in the living room. I bet Dad would love that. I'll get Dad that when I get paid. This is $64, and they want $64.98, and it only illuminates 1500. This one is $44, and the aluminum is 3000. 1 year warranty. And then you got this one right here. It's 129. It's 9,000. And that would be awesome. But we gotta make a decision. $500, that ain't shit. 2,000 ain't shit. 4,500, that's what we're needing, because I'm tied between that one and that one. I don't really have the funds. I got $80 and then, because it's going to be close to $130 after taxes, because you know Uncle Sam's got to get his fucking cut. This one is 4,000. This is 2. I guess we can get this 3,000 one just for the time being, but I want the 4,500 one, but they just don't have it. $600 Eliminus. That's like for working on cars or something. Look at that, ring wants $249 for that. No, thank you. And you gotta wire all these up. That's the shitty part about buying one of these. Like all these lights, you gotta wire them up. And then when they kick on, some of these will run your power bill like sky high. Look at that. Now, if these were solar panels, they would be awesome, but you gotta wire them up, and that's gonna cost money. Oh, you gotta plug it in. Well, that ain't no good. Let me see here. Right, this is 2,000. Let me see how. Okay, this one ain't plugged in, so. We can get this and hope it works, but man, 3,000, that's, I'm mad because I want that one and they're out of it. The light I want, can I just take it? Well, this sucks. Okay. Okay. What we're gonna do is this is 3,000. This is 3,000. I think I'm going to try to turn this on. So, I can't believe they don't got this shit plugged in. How much is this? This is 1,500. That's 1,500. So we're gonna take this one, and we're gonna take this home. And we're gonna, ooh, shit, that was bright. And we're gonna take this home, and we're gonna get it hooked up, plug it in tonight, and then we're gonna go. So this is the one we got. It's 3,000 watts of power. It'll just have to work, y'all. It sure will. Hopefully this will be bright enough. If it ain't, then we'll come back and get the $129 one. Well, looks like the line's too long down here, so I'm gonna go to the self-checkout and pay for this. And then we'll have to just walk back to the car because I don't got time to wait for these boneheads. But hopefully this will be enough light. I mean, 3,000? Yeah. Hopefully it'll light up everything. And we'll be able to do a video tonight. At least that's what we're hoping for. And I just gotta hope that this ain't too bright to piss off my neighbors. If it ain't, then when we get paid Monday, we'll come in and we'll buy the big one. So, yeah, let me go and pay for this. And then we can get out of here. I'm gonna get me a Dr. Pepper while I'm here.
Covers on this?
No.
5166. You want it in a bag?
Yes, please.
Rub the tip with your thumb.
I never use the chip on it. I always use my other card.
Okay. Let me try the only. Did you? You did swap it, didn't you? I hate it when it does this. Really?
Move and swap card. I don't ever use this card. I use my other one, but.
Sometimes it just don't act right.
Oh, is that what it is?
You need cash back?
No.
That whole thing is just.
Yeah, I know.
I think we need some new ones.
Yeah.
They didn't ask me.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you. Have a good one, man.
I got it. Okay, we're getting out of here. I paid for it. It was about 60 something. It was a lot. I don't know how much it was, but it don't matter. We had to get it so that we can put on our night shows. Thankfully, we're still recording. Look at these things. They're nice, ain't they? But yeah, we're gonna go put this light in our car, and we're gonna go to Logan's and get something to eat. I don't even know how much I paid for this thing. Let me check. It was. Damn, wind wolf's not blowing. 51.66, so that wasn't too bad, but we had to have this, y'all. We really did. So that we can make a video. Like I said, tonight, we'll plug in all the lights. If we have to, we're going to turn in all the lights. So Jesus Christ is going to get an RKO tonight, like it or not. Sucks to be him. But yeah, tonight, we'll plug up all the lights, we'll plug in the laptop, and we're going to see what comes loose and what happens. And like I said, if I don't feel like this light's bright enough, we'll probably have to go with the $129 one. And I know my neighbors will love me for that, but oh well. Like I said, tonight we're gonna turn the lights to red and white so that people can see. Matter of fact, our whole wrestling video, I'm gonna make the lights red and turn the other one white. And that Craftsman will be on. But everybody on that bombshell, I'm going to go and get me something to eat. Until our next video, that will be tonight. Y'all have a nice day.